Vanessa loves Berlin and is keen to discover places that only the locals know. Usually, she would take a cab, but we created a different challenge. Who will find Berlin's secret spots? An experienced Berlin taxi driver or the groundbreaking navigation system, what3words? With this new service of Mercedes Me, the world is divided into a grid of 3-meter by 3-meter squares, and a unique and easy to remember 3-word address has been assigned to each of them. Who will win? Meet the contenders. Taxi driver Amir, who grew up in Berlin and knows every street by heart, or Tina with what3words? What3words works without an address and knows every place by just 3 words. Let's start. Challenge number one is to find Berlin's best burger.
Hi, Mercedes.
How can I help you?
Navigate to window switched wallet.
Amir knows his neighborhood inside out and gets there first. 1-0 for Amir and his taxi. Now to challenge number two. Vanessa wants to see Berlin's latest pop-up gallery.
Are you sure you're gonna make a left here?
Amir just takes one wrong turn, which allows what3words to get to the gallery a lot earlier. 1-1, match point.
Sorry, buddy. Looks like I'm gonna have to switch horses.
Let's go.
The final challenge will determine the winner, who will find Berlin's top secret party.
Navigate to what3words.
Credible cashew swing.
Amir totally lost his way now, unlike what3words. So Vanessa made the right choice by trusting Tina with what3words.
I think this is it.
The girls found the party and won the challenge. Because of what3words, Berlin's hidden places are not hidden anymore.